that cut so much I wish I never met.